cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa and Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Bashful time, is it?
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
The Turk has completed his advance upon the Kingdom of Montenegro. Reports of fierce fighting on a massive scale are filtering in, but the news bearers all fled before an outcome could be determined.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening plan. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
Dio, this sheriff is crazy.
What is taking him so long? Oh.
Do keep my pen.
The port, harbor, or otherwise event, the criminale, Ezio Auditore, shall be hung upside down to death.
We are the money
the man, Ezio Auditore, that spirit, upon order of Duca Valentino, must be held as an authority spirit, or be killed on sight.
Now you will kill that senator.